If we look inside the right nostril, we see some prominent blood vessels on the right side of the screen. These vessels are lining the nasal septum, the wall that separates the right from the left side of the nose. If one of these vessels were to be injured or leak, a brisk nosebleed would ensue.